guy who made our lives hell for as long as I...